The itsy bitsy spider went day up the water spout and he. Down came the rain and wash a spider out and eat. The itsy bitsy spider went day up the water spout and he. Down came the rain and wash a spider out and eat. The itsy bitsy spider went day up the water spout and he. Down came the rain and washed the spider out and eat. The itsy bitsy spider went day up the water spout and he. Down came the rain and washed the spider out and he.
Bootcamp Baby was challenging and but good fun and something to look forward to every week.
After doing 6 weeks of it, I definitely feel stronger and fitter, and it was loads of fun.
Yeah, before I was pregnant, I was fairly fit, running and going to the gym, so I had a certain level of fitness, which I lost while I was pregnant and was keen to get it back, so boot camps helped me to do that.
I'm used to doing sports and stuff, but I kind of hadn't done any proper training since before being pregnant, so it was good to sort of feel some normality again and bring the babies along and concentrate on rehabbing your body after the pregnancy and birth.
The itsy bitsy spider went day up the water spout and he. Down came the rain and washed the spider out and he.